Thank you. Thank you. I just wanted to say thank you, first of all, to everyone who is both here in person and watching online. It's a busy time of the semester, and it means a lot to me that I have your support here tonight. I wanted to give just a few words of thanks to a few people. Firstly, I want to thank God for allowing me to be where I'm at right now. Without him, I am nothing. Secondly, I wanted to thank my studio and my professors for pushing me as both a musician and a person. And I wanted to give thanks to my family for coming out over here. Hello. And I also want to give a special thanks to the students of the narrative and painting class led by Ms. Morrison. Everything you're seeing tonight is painted by students over there. And the goal of this recital was to have a narrative put out with the music that I'm playing tonight. So could we just applaud the students for their hard work? I hope that this is the start of more collaborations between the School of Art and the School of Music. The next piece that is on the program tonight is by someone I know very well. it's a piece that I wrote called Reminiscence, and the inspiration by this piece was to represent looking back on a good memory through a not-so-good time. That's something I've struggled with a lot, and I'm sure many people also have done as well, and I wanted to communicate that both with music and the help of the students in the narrative painting class. This work will be featuring one of my great friends, Mr. Anthony Parrish, and one of my amazing horn professors, Dr. James Nagus. So. Thank you. Say thank you to everyone who is here, both in person and watching online. And I'm really excited to do a collaboration like this. Again, I hope that more collaborations like this between the School of Art and School of Music happen in the future. The last piece on the program is Robert Planel's Légende. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.